Everyone else in your neighborhood experienced the snow this winter. Now comes all the trash pickup as the snow melts away. And this might be actually what your neighborhood looks like. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Ben Hutchison shows us how the city of Milwaukee is trying to get a grip on the garbage.
Fratney Elementary School students are pitching in, picking up garbage on school grounds as part of the Great American Cleanup. Joe Wilson of Keep Greater Milwaukee Beautiful says getting the children involved is important.
The sooner we'll have a better group of kids understanding about the need for environment safety.
With the snow melting, Mayor Tom Barrett spoke to the students. The city is asking residents to lend a hand. Rakes, trash bags, and grabbers for neighborhood cleanups will be provided.
Anything that they would require to do a cleanup in their area, it's borrowed and loaned to them for the weekend, then they can return it for another group to use.
Here in downtown Milwaukee, snow is dumped during the winter, but with a lot of it melting away, it's anyone's guess to the type of trash that might still be underneath what's left of the snow.
Cans and bottles.
Just a few of the things city workers will find when cleaning the streets. Sanitation Services Manager Wanda Booker says they're about a month behind schedule.
If people are seeing that the streets are a lot dirtier this year, they are, because we haven't been able to get the brooms out.
The city plans on crews going out on Sunday for the first time with the sweepers. In Milwaukee, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
Now, if your yard isn't cleaned up, the Department of Neighborhood Services can actually issue a citation. Volunteers that help with the spring cleanup can get coupons to be used at Milwaukee County Park attractions.